we start our last day of touring with a visit to the royal residence at Windsor Castle. One of the highlights of a visit to Windsor Castle. The second stop on this busy day of touring was at Bath. Bath is one of only three cities in the world that are, in their entirety, considered World Heritage Sites. The other two are Venice, Italy, and Vatican City. The temperature of the water at the Roman baths is 147 degrees Fahrenheit. Church of St. Peter and St. Paul in Bath is commonly known as the Bath Abbey. It's an Anglican parish church. All of the buildings in Bath are made of limestone. One of the most famous sites in the world, Stonehenge, is the remains of a ring of standing stones set in earthworks. It's in the middle of the most dense complex of Neolithic and Bronze Age monuments in England, including several hundred burial mounds.